My name is Sarah Mohammed. I'm the owner and founder of Next Fashion Design College and Next Garment. My position is management, managing of the company. The company based in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, both the garment and the college. The mission of my organization is based on women to teach and to give them a skill training and then to offer them a job. And also in my garments, I have many women are employed from the school, and those women are having their own businesses also, some of them. And this is my mission. If I give a training for a woman, and then the woman, if they start their own business, they can help the country and themselves. I hope to achieve on the mentorship to have a knowledge to expand the school and the garment through Ethiopia, and also to expand it more to the cities. So this is my wish to have it. My impact, let's say my impact is, as I said before, it's mutual with my vision or my mission, is having those women around me, it gives me a power. Because when we see the woman, we see their capability and their capacity. So those capacities and capability needs a training. So if you give them the training, that means they can use their capacity. So this is my impact, because if I change a woman's life, I can change the world, I can change the home, I can change the kids, I can change the husband. So if the woman have their own power, their own working capacity, then they can help many women. Through this, we can change the world. Thank you.